people. It's me, Bowman Bunny. Okay. Ready? Hi guys. From the video. But you haven't seen us in a long time because we are in for Boxing Day. And these people got us, but it took them so long. Get somebody.
Yeah, today I'm gonna be rolling down the stairs. Just kidding.
Okay,
today we're gonna be trying to find Chica and Foxy. No,
Chica and Freddy.
Because we don't know where they are.
They're stuck in the shop. Stuck in the shop.
No, they're not. They're stuck somewhere else. I know they are.
They're stuck in the shop.
No, they can't be in the shop. They're just in the shop.
Yeah, there is.
There's not.
There is.
No, it's not.
The pizzeria.
No, it's not.
Yeah, that is a pizzeria.
No, it's not. All I know is there's pizza.
Yeah, that's the only thing what we know. Only the Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
I didn't know such thing as pizzeria, but I know something called Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria.
Yeah. So, guys.
Who's going downstairs first?
Me.
Do you want to go?
Me. It's me. Foxy the Pat Fox.
She's gone. And now it's my turn, babies! Woo! I didn't go that high. Or fast to get down there. Oh, wow. Let's go down the stairs.
One.
I hate doing this.
Buddy, we can open this.
And well, I don't know where they are. But just messing here. What?
Tonight we're going to sleep down here. Let's get some shade.
Yeah, so sunny. We're going to move the box.
It's sunny.
Let's move the box.
You get the smoke over us.
Finally.
Why don't me and Bonnie have to be on the edge? We don't like being on the edge. We, Bonnie.
No, I hate it. No, but I
Freddy and Chica like it. Will they come here? We have to put Freddy.
It's just annoying. There's nothing to eat in there.
Fella, I don't want to get something to eat. Fella, guys, get my spaceship. Get the spaceship.
Let's go. Let's go in the car park. Destroy the car park!
Yeah!
Destroy the car park! Boom! Boom! Boom!
What
should we do now?
Should we play hide and seek?
Well, then I'm doing, we'll turn the camera off because it's taking forever.
Bye!
Then we're going to, while we're off camera, we're going to see him playing hide and seek.